What are you doing?
Watching Corey Kenshin.
You see, I got my
shut up.
You know what day it is, right?
Friday. Why?
You know we dropped those packs, right? Run me my money. Run me my money.
I ain't got it.
No. Don't give me that. We know you got it. You think we don't know when you get paid?
Okay. You know when I get paid. I know when I get paid, too. I don't have it. You caught me at the wrong time, bro. You caught me at the wrong time. I don't got it. Try again next month. I don't got it. I had to pay rent. I don't got it.
You think we don't know? You spend the most amount of money on payday? Rent me my money.
I told you I don't have it. I got kids. I got bills. I don't have it.
No. You gonna give me my money. You what you doing?
Hey.
My man!
Okay. 2K dropped them packs. See what's going on. I don't really need the Westbrook. Definitely need that McGrady. Gotta have a Kobe. Definitely gotta have a Kobe. Yeah, they got a lot going on in these packs. I'm done. Alright, look. My bad, y'all. 2K be robbing us. They be robbing us. As a matter of fact, this video is only for people who play my team. If you play my team, we got some stuff to talk about. If you agree with anything I'm saying, hit the like button. Share the video. We need to get this out. We need to get the news out. We need 2K to hear us. Obviously, we small over here. Help us get this message out there. This is just for conversation. This is just ideas. I was thinking of something. Me and my mans was thinking of something together. I felt like bringing it to y'all. But if y'all don't agree with it, go ahead and let me know y'all opinion. This is all just opinions. This is just my opinion. If you're just like me, you can't afford to drop $100 and $50 every time they come out with a pack, you know, on those boxes. I don't got it like that. I'm a dad. I got kids. I got bills. I can't just drop $50 to $100 every time they release a pack. And it seems like they release them every Friday. But what if they did a subscription thing with this? $15, $10, $20, you know, different tier levels. $10 a month gets you X amount of my team points. $15 a month gets you X amount, but that's what you have. I mean, you can still gain points by playing the game as natural, just like it normally is. But I know you tired of opening up packs, spending X amount of dollars on packs, only to not get what you came to open the pack for. Two Christmases ago, I was just talking to RJ about this. I got PlayStation gift cards. I spent the whole $150 on packs and got duplicates. Didn't get nothing I came for. Almost ruined Christmas for me. Situations like that made me think to do this. This idea, subscription based. Now, if it was just my team points, that wouldn't get people to buy into it. But evolution cards. So say they give us a choice of 5 evolution cards to pick from every month. And people would think, of course, but then everybody had the same cards. No, if you give us a choice of 5 different cards like they do with the free agent cards, I pick something and he picks something. But the fact that they evolution cards, say I grind mine out and I got it all the way to however far it go, pink diamond, diamond, dark matter, galaxy opal, something like that. But he hasn't grinded his out yet. See what I'm saying? It still wouldn't be the same level. Then it's like, we're getting something guaranteed by that way. You know, Call of Duty got the battle pass, Fortnite, and what are you getting? Exactly what you paid for. Now, you're paying for the battle pass. You got the battle pass. Of course, you have to grind and play the game to unlock the things within the battle pass, but you got exactly what you paid for. 2K is too much of a gamble. I don't know about y'all, but I'm not the type of person that like to gamble my money. So I stopped opening packs. And I don't really play the game every day, all day, because like I said, I am a dad, I got bills. I do have a life outside of 2K. You know, I work, I have to pay bills to give back to people like me. You know, it's people that can't just sit down and grind on 2K all day. It's everybody ain't a YouTuber. Everybody ain't, you know, an influencer. Everybody don't have money coming in like that to do $1,000 pack openings, my team point pack openings. Everybody don't have that. And I'm definitely one of them people that don't have that. And if you watching this video, you probably one of those people that don't have that. But if you got ideas, if what I just said, the whole subscription thing, that wasn't it, if I didn't hit that, let me know. I'm just here. It's just conversation piece. And if we get some good enough conversation going, some good enough ideas, I'll make another video. I will make another video. We just need to be heard. It probably won't happen, of course, with 2K22. You know, it's at the end of its roads. It might not happen with 2K23. But if we get enough noise out there, maybe it will. And they kind of pushed toward that with the whole seasons thing. We know that as far as the my career part of the seasons, those rewards kind of cheesy. Now, the my team part of the seasons, it's pretty decent. You know, we got to grind to get those things. And sometimes those grinds is heavy for a person that got a life outside of 2K that work. A person like me, a person like you. Sometimes those grinds is heavy. When they drop these packs, okay, they do give us a locker code to get a free pack. You know, most of the time, we don't get none of that. We don't get what we want out of it. And it's a ball drop. So it's not even guaranteed that we get in the pack. We just got a chance at getting the pack. And say we hit the pack and we get a gold card. That's a regular league card. Not even part of the pack. They kind of did it with PlayStation. I don't know about the Xbox, really. But I know with PlayStation, you get PlayStation Plus promotion packs. And I've never got nothing out of those packs. If you have, let me know. If you got something good out of those packs, let me know. Ultimately, that money going to PlayStation because we paying for the PlayStation Plus membership. PlayStation getting that money. 2K like monetizing things. Do that on your own end. You know, PlayStation, you giving out packs for PlayStation Plus members. Hey, or maybe they in a contract with PlayStation that to where they can't do it and they have to do it like that. I don't know. It's all speculation. But 2K can monetize this. You know, they doing it with PlayStation. Why they don't think to themselves, you know, we can do this on our end too. The world is going subscription based. Everything is going subscriptions now. Subscriptions taking over. Cable channels, you know, they know that cable is a dying breed. What they do, they start their own subscription package. Pay a few dollars a month to keep the channels going. You know, streaming packages. 2K can get on the ball with this. Everything going subscription based. Subscriptions is taking over the world. 2K, even if you ain't gonna do it with my team, it's just an idea. Because a person like me, I can't afford to just dump $100 every time a pack come out. Because we ain't really getting nothing out of the packs. We got to open the boxes, of course. I will open up a pack. I only plan on spending maybe $20. I open up some packs, don't get nothing. So then I throw another $20. Maybe that's what 2K want us to do. You're spending your money on a hope. 2K is too much of that. We bought this game. You know, we bought the game. We shouldn't spend our money on the hope. We should always get what we pay for. Just like my team points. When we spend those points, we spending those points, like in the auction house, we spending those points on a card that we want. So we paying, we getting what we pay for. Now, there are websites out there where you can buy my team points. I'm not recommending this because it can get your account banned. I'm gonna say it one more time. I do not recommend going to those third-party websites to buy my team points. It can get your account banned. I would not recommend it. I'm not saying don't do it because it's your money. I'm not telling you to do it because it's your money. Just like my money is my money. But I don't recommend it because you can get your account banned. But 2K, it's people out there that's doing this already. You can get on that. Make your own money. You sell VC. We buy the VC to open the packs to not get nothing. If we can buy my team points, I'm not saying just have us buy outright my team points. That's not what I'm saying at all, because then the game will be broken. We get a X set amount of my team points every month. And then, you know, we can play and still get more, of course, just like the game normally is. 50,000 for $15 a month. That's what we have, unless we grinding for them. Evolution card is what'll keep people in because they getting something guaranteed off the rip. They just gotta grind that card out. I don't know. It's just my ideas. If y'all got ideas, please let me know. Put it in the comment section. Let's get a conversation started. And if we got good ideas, like I said, I'll do another video. But it's your boy 8. If you ain't subscribed yet, you late. I'll see y'all later. Peace.